You know what I realized? I still plug my tools into the bottom outlet because Jasmine always had her phone plugged into the top one. Huh.
Hey kid, something weird just happened.
Oh no, is the possum back? And did he bring his possum friends with him?
We got an anonymous tip.
Like a meet me in the parking garage and come alone tip off? There's really nothing sketchy about that right now.
Oh, more like pick your car from this abandoned lot and come alone.
What car?
The Chevrolet Bel Air that got stolen.
The night Yaz left?
Yeah. Can you check it out? You heard any more from Yaz?
We spoke last night.
She good?
We'll see. We're working some angles. Let's see where it goes.
Angles?
Relax. We know what we're doing.
I don't want you to go and...
Rydell, you gotta trust us, okay? I know it's hard, but this is for the best. For all of us.
All right. You're not kids anymore.
I'm not sure we ever were, boss.
It just feels like I'm out of the loop sometimes.
That's on me. Look, everything you've done for me means a lot. I wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. Maybe I don't tell you that enough.
Okay, I hear you. Later, kid.
Thank you.
got the Bel Air. It's definitely ours. Who called you?
I don't know. They just said it was a friend who wanted to make things right.
It's gotta be us.
Just drop it back here. Hey, kid. Got time to squeeze in the job for the garage?
Hit me up.
It's getting hot, y'all. The mayor has fired her entire campaign team. Her new staff has resorted to asinine political ads that frankly have nothing to do with the problems facing the everyday people of Lakeshore. Now, this podcast is sponsored by Dreams. Do you like your mattress? Of course not. Dreams with a Z is delivering your next best mattress right inside your mailbox.
Damn, that's like me getting rid of my team before a race. Car dropped off, boss.
Now you did that. Thanks for keeping the garage a priority through all of this.
Yeah, of course. Well, it's not just work, it's home.
I'm proud of you for doing things the right way. Have I said that before?
Oh, no, never. I would have remembered that.
Dinner's on me tonight.
Thank you.
Suspect in my eye line.
Thank you.
Dispatch, we're in pursuit of suspects. Heavy ready to rock and roll. Suspect? Looks like it. Let's throw everything we have at this fool. Purple Raptor is in a Ferrari.
This is dispatch. Visual on the suspect in West Brooks.
Heavy has joint pursuit of the suspect.
Keep them in your sights. Reinforcements won't be long. Roadblock should take this perp out of the game.
Dispatch, undercover here. Let's help the team take this one down. Interceptor has joined the chase.
We're here, team. Let's do this.
Interceptor out.
Damn. How do I move that suspect from up here?
Roadblock up ahead should stop the suspect.
What's up with this perp? Learn to drive, moron! Find him!
Behind, but I'm enjoying this. Hurry, dropping out.
here. Damn it. This is heavy. We're out.
Thank you.
money doesn't belong to you.
back of a fight.
Roadblock up ahead should stop this curve.
Heavy joining in on the fun, dispatch.
Mm-hmm. way over the top.
We see him and we're on.
Now he's in the air and on the speed control.
Dispatch, heavy chasing down the suspect, too.
Driver in my sights.
shut this race down.
Chasing down those suspects, Patrol.
Not part of the experience.
Your driving style is good. Reminds me of Rydell.
Innocent, you're here to end this.
And I'm still right behind you.
We can all relax now. Heavy is on the scene. Dispatch, I'm looking at that 2440 right now.
After Street Racer.
Is in the air and on the seat to drive.
Let's get him.
You gonna hold me for that respray.
Interceptor here and ready to intercept. This punk must have failed driver's ed. Driver in my sights.
Throw everything we have at him!
Chopper here. Can't see that target anymore.
That suspect is driving Bugatti.
This is dispatch. Perp last spotted at Dew Point View.
We'll have backup with you very soon!
Interceptor here and ready to intercept.
Roadblock should take this perp out of the game.
Heavy joining the others in pursuit of...
Suspect last seen entering Belmont Lake.
We're out! Damn it! We're out!
Damn it! Can't believe we...
Oh, I see that Nimrod, and I'm going after him!
Interceptor, join the chase for this racer too.
We're here with our final debate between Mayor Stevenson and Holden Parker III. Welcome both.
Good to see you again, Daniel.
And welcome to you.
Thanks. Mayor Stevenson, given the increase in police activity in recent weeks, what would you like to say to the citizens of Lakeshore?
Rest assured, this is a temporary measure, and we'll all soon return to the peaceful Lakeshore we all know and love.
Mr. Parker III, your response?
Yes.
Yes. To what?
What was the question?
Whose question?
Well, if you don't know, pretty sure I won't.
What do you think about the increased police presence on the streets, sir?
Did I say that?
That was your opponent.
No, that was you. It seems like you're talking yourself in knots here, Steve.
Let's move on.